My name is Antoine Hobson. I am from St. Louis, Missouri. And I would want to ask the vice presidential candidates about the gas prices. When are they going to go down, and what can they do to make the gas prices go lower as far as the economy and everything? What are they going to contribute to the economy to make it better?